11, a lawsuit accusing a local school committee of breaking open meetings law can move forward. Today, a Superior Court judge refused a request by the Barrington School Committee to dismiss the suit. It was filed by the Rhode Island chapter of the ACLU. The suit says the committee broke the law when it met behind closed doors to discuss whether to force students to take a breath test before attending school dances.